Amanya Gego, Mchala Walter.
She's my sister. I follow her.
Ono sister wange, nze muddako.
So this is her testimony. I think a week ago or a week and a half ago.
Week in game nechitunde mabega.
She had come to visit me.
Yali azze kunchalira.
So they decided, she had come with the daughter, so they decided to spend the night.
Nebasalawo okumalayo ekiro ewange.
At my place. So at night we were praying together.
Kati ekiro twali tusaba fenna.
So after praying, she told me that she was feeling okay. I had known this before, even before her visiting me, that she had pain in her thighs, in the hips. She could feel something moving, always something moving, but I didn't know certain details.
Kati nali nkimanyi nti nalina obulumi mu ssabiro, mu kisambi.
Yes, her legs were always paining. She had complained about that for a long time, for years actually.
Yali yemulugunya kw'ekyo nga amagulu ge gamulumanga nga nkimanyiiko ekyo kuba yali akibaddewo okumala ebbanga.
Yes, so even before her visiting me, I had told her once that, you know, I think you need to come to our church so that pastor can pray for you. Many people are getting their healing. And she said, you know, I'm also praying for my church and I believe God is going to heal me. Now, later on, then she came to visit.
Kati oluvanyuma najja okunchalira.
So we prayed at night together. So the way I saw her, I knew she really needed really deeper deliverance.
Engeri gye namulabamu n'ekimanya nti mutuufu yeetaaga omukono gwa Katonda ogw'amaanyi okumusisinkana.
Yes, so that very night I told her in the morning at 5 I'm going to tune on to our prayer platform and then we shall pray together again.
Kati kumacha ne tuteekako prayer hour ne mugaye era tujja kuddamu tusabe fenna.
So that morning I tuned on and then we were praying. Pastor, of course, Pastor was praying.
So you woke up all of you and joined in,
yes,
gathered in one place.
Yes, I just put the phone down and we were all just gathered around the phone and we were praying.
Twazukuka ku prayer hour fenene tubera ku simu nga tusaba.
So then he said, I see someone, you are a lady, you have a problem with both your limbs and it is settled, it is cleared.
Musumanaga manti waliwo omukyala gwendaba oyine obuzibu n'amagulu gogombi naye kiwedde kati wonyezeddwa.
Yes, so I told her, Pastor is talking about you.
Ne mugamba musumba ayogera ku gwe.
Yes, and then again Pastor said, I see even you have a problem with you have these constant headaches and what, and she had also told me about that very evening.
Na musumba nayogera n'agamba nti nno nkulaba oyina n'omutwe gukuluma gukusumbuwa era nenyongera ne mukakasa nti yegwe kubanga yali yakiŋŋambyeko akawungeezi.
Yes, so then we were all amazed and we were thanking God and then we waited and then prayer hour ended.
Fena ne twewuunya ne twebaza Katonda ne tulindira prayer hour negwa.
Yes, and meanwhile that because we were sitting down on the mat. What? So she was folding her legs. So after prayer hour, she said, look, I've been folding my legs for all these minutes. We've been praying and I've never used to do this before. I would always sit ngalanami, yadinga tulalanami only.
Nagamba chewunyisa, obedde funyiza amagulu gange, dulimba desobola chukola.
Yes, so she just noticed there and then after the prayer hour that she could fold her legs and then touching her hips and she couldn't feel any more pain.
Yes,
now the following day was a Friday. No, that very morning it was a Friday. Yes, so I told her, I wish we could go to church together. In the evening, but then because she had responsibilities at her home and they were calling her throughout the day, so she was not able to come. When she left my place, went back to her home. Actually, that even staying at my place, she told me that she could not sleep. At night.
Before she could not sleep.
Yes, she could not sleep. Yes, because now there are certain things I don't want to go into because then pastor is going to ask her and she will say. Because when she went back, she told me, you know, I was not even able to sleep, but when I was at your place, I slept through to morning.
yangamba nti no luli nga tebanamusabira yali tasobola na kwebaka naye bwe yabeera ewa Mary ekiro ekyo yasobola okwebaka bulungi otulo.
Yes, so when she went back to her place, she felt a bit of, her legs were totally healed, but she felt a bit of other things which were disturbing her. So that's when she asked me that, actually, I think I would want to meet the pastor to have him pray for me more. And then 3 days later, then pastor sent me a message. Now, meanwhile, I had not told pastor that she wants to come or what. Then pastor also sent me a message. And then I was like, this is not a coincidence. God surely is up to something greater. Yes, and now she's here.
Hallelujah.
Wow, glory.
Amen. Mukama yebazibwe nyabo.
Praise the Lord.
Mukama nga mulungi.
The Lord is good.
So tubulire amaguru gali like buzibu kyo bwali ku maguru go.
What was the problem
with you? Sisi wali oyitamu. And actually, when I talked of the moving thing, I actually knew what that's what I was praying for, but much as I didn't mention it, but the Lord told me there was something like moving, something like that. Yes, so.
Omukama mulungi.
Amen.
Obudde bonna omukama mulungi era zembeera zeweewaawo.
Amen.
Eteno n'ekitiibwa ndimuddiza kubanga ye wali essaawa yonna atambula naffe ate atwagala.
Amen.
So mulabidde mu bintu bingi. Si kino kisi kye kisoose mu bulamu bwange naye azze nga ankolera ebintu bingi. Kati ngenda kwogera ku kino. Maze ebbanga ddene nnyo lye sisobola na kubagamba oba lye sisobola na kumanya nga ndi mu kintu kino. Amagulu gaasooka ne gazimba naye nga simanyi.
So she has spent a lot of time. She had spent a lot of time in this kind of situation. Even legs could swell.
Natuuka ekiseera nga sisobola kutambula.
Time came when she could not even move.
Oba oluusi bwe mba ntambula nga sisobola engatto nzikwata.
Oh, at times when she's walking, she gets a hold of her shoes.
Obulumi nga buba bungi.
When there is too much pain.
Kati, ekintu ekyo ne mba nga nzija mbeera nakyo naye mu kusaba nga nsaba.
So I stayed in that condition, but I kept in prayer.
Kati ekiseera kyatuuka.
Now time came.
Twali tulina gye tubeera ne tuvaayo era ne nshiftinga ne nzira ewalala kati ndi katende.
We were staying somewhere and then we shifted and went to another place.
Naye bwe nava eri gye nali.
But when I
left, nagenda nayo maaso.
When I left where I was staying, I still moved with that condition.
Kati embeera eyo bwe nagenda nayo maaso bwe natuuka ate eno gye nagenda ate yo neewaseninga nnyo. Nga kiringa nti oba embeera ye ngoberera saategeera. Naye ate kyeyongera nnyo.
When I moved to a new place, it worsened. The condition just worsened.
Kwe gamba ne conditions zindala.
And some other conditions also.
Naye nemba nga nkubira sister wange simu nga muyitira mu mbeera gye mpitamu naye ng'embeera eyo si nnungi.
So I kept calling my sister, telling her my situation, and it was not good.
Embeera eno gye nalimu nga in fact nga n'embuto zivaamu.
So this situation I was in, I could even have miscarriage.
Naye kati mbeera ndi eno gye ndi.
So when I was where I am now,
nga sisobola kutambula amagulu ge nga in fact bwe ngenda okulima nimako katini omugongo gunnuma amagulu gannuma nnyuso akutama gazimbye.
When I go to dig I cannot, I have pains in the legs, they are swollen.
Embeera kwegamba nga yo yakolaki.
The situation was just out of control.
But recently bwe nayimuka ne ngende wa sister wange nga byonna mbimubuulidde abimanyi.
When I went to my sister's place, when I had explained everything to her,
in fact,
I didn't even know how I passed by.
Because
I just found myself there. But every time I go to her place, when I reach, I tell her, let's pray. Because sometimes I dream of her when we are praying. When we are praying. And sometimes she makes me to confess.
Yes. Kati, when nagenda yo embera nenjimubulira na ngamba bwena netuyingira mu kusaba ekiro nangamba naye nedda ne ku maki atukeere pastor abeerako akusabire.
So, when I went, she encouraged me that we pray.
Kumachia olwakeera bwe twayingira mu ssaala pastor n'atandika okupreachinga.
In the morning when the pastor started preaching,
okugulu kuno,
this leg,
kwe kwali kusinga okunnuma.
That leg had a little pain.
Nga waliwo ekintu ekyama era wano.
There was something,
kikaluba,
a certain growth in the leg.
Naye bwe twagenda mu kusaba pastor asaba ono n'angamba basabira gwe kwata ku magulu agakuluma bwe nakwatawo.
But when we went in prayer, they told me that pastor is praying for you because I heard him, and then I touched my leg. By the time we were done with prayer, I was not feeling any pain. Even the things which are moving in my leg, I was not feeling them. And that night, when I slept at her place, I slept well. And I told her, today I have slept. Now I could not sit properly. But now I can sit. She could not do that action. She couldn't sit like that. I took a lot of time when I could not squat on that toilet.
Go wabu na wana sister.
But now,
you people, I think nanyini testimony ajitegera.
The owner of the testimony understands.
Ngatosobola kusitama ku toy.
She could not squat on a toilet.
Kasigenda kubuza byagendanga bitya naye ndaba tekyali kyangu. I mean, buzi ngobera mu kibuga nga zinezo kutula ko nga siza kusitama. Naye bwoba ngoli mu kyalo. Peter Trins, that is pain on a daily basis. Can we give God a big hand clap of praise?
Thank you, Jesus!
Now, you know, when I hear this testimony,
when
I glorify God even the more.
Because
God knows us, really. When the scripture says, before I formed in your mother's womb, I knew you, is true.
In fact,
every scripture definitely is true. But God knows us. Is it David who wrote and said, before I stand up, you know me. Before I lay my head down, you know me. Before I speak, you know what I'm going to speak. You can get for us that psalm. It says, before I even wake up, you know me. Can you imagine we're in the presence of that Almighty God like that? Because why I'm happy, I remember when I mentioned that someone has a case with legs, both limbs. And then at that point, it was a figure of a person. But you see, God, when He gives a word of knowledge, He keeps on narrowing, so that the person gets to know it's them. Because maybe it could have been Jeno for all people now. I concentrated on hearing more. The Lord told me it's a lady. So I went ahead to mention it's, you are a lady. And then continues praying. And then I said, now you are holding on your legs. I see you are holding your legs. You have put your hands on both your legs. So now when she's describing it, I see that actually she did not do it immediately, because Mary first had to tell her, you see, they are talking about you. So there was a process of time there. Oh, they are talking about you. And now she realized, okay, it's me being prayed for. Then she said, then later she held her legs as we prayed. I wasn't with you. Na risi today now. Na inga mukama alaga katomuntu ya kutene kumaguruge. Echitegeza dala katonda akumanyi dedala. Era.
Thank you, Jesus.
Sino kanchikugambi rekatutu wano. bwe nayingira mu office kyenkugamba kyoba okola kubanga mukama yampadde strict instruction for you kyenkugamba kyoba okola manya nti katonda akumanyi kubanga akumanyi kigenda kusumulula buli kintu kyonna ekyali kikugaaniddeko ekyali kire kubanga oli mukyala ayagala katonda oli mukyala ayagala nnyo katonda weewaddeyo era Romans chapter 10 verse 1 and 2 bikwogerako weewaddeyo onoonya mukama oyagala katonda wasigadde ekintu eki kimu sigenda kukikugambira wano kubanga bwe mmala kukyogera kugenda kumbuuza ebibuuzo ebiddako ngenda kukikugambira mu office nkunyonyole byonna bwona kikola bw'oti ekyo ogenda kwewunya life yo wali olabyeko bana bagenda mu rocket abagenda ku mwezi enyonyi ezitambula speed empitirivu obulamu bwo bugenda kugenda ku layini eyo bwomala kukola ekintu ekyo katonda gw'obadde onoonya ogenda kumulaba kwolwo ogenda kutaka kumulaba mu bulamu bwo ddala nti ono ye katonda gwe boogerako kubanga oli mukyala nnyikidde okunoonya katonda era agenda kukweraga n'amaanyi you are a prophet okimanyi nti oli nabbi okimanyi nti oli prophet okimanyi nti oli nabbi
pasita ekintu kyoyogerako nkiwulira muli lwa nsonga kizibu nnyo okutambula olugendo neema nga siina muntu gwe mbuulidde ku kigambo kya katonda ebisengere ebisinga nkitambuliramu nange ne nkyebuuza lwaki
kakati singa nkikugamba katonda akikola mukama kyeyangambye nga amaze okugamba byonna onakikola okikolera wano kankubuulire kino mbadde simanyi ddiini ki gyosaba
ekyo
kyombadde sirina kyemanyi
olunaku
lwe nasindikira Mary message mukama yanyonyola obulamu bwo bwonna
bayira
why I try to not be direct many times if Mary you could read the message I sent it has a meaning in it hidden clear, very direct but I said you know God sometimes in the message I said if your sister could come to church then you know God sometimes says something but if you pay attention he will say much more you never know how much more will come that's what the message says but this is what God had told me about this lady's life if she will receive Jesus as her savior
katona yanga mentino singa kiriza Yesu ngo mulokozi we
because she knows she's saved
kuba ya chimanye nti mulokole
but if she will accept
ne singa anakiriza
to lift her hands and say Jesus whom I've been searching for
naga anti Yesu gwemba denonya
today I have given you all that I am come and be my Lord and Savior
olwalero nkwade bulichimu chendi jango bere mulokozi
wa and decide to go to a place where she'll be taught the word
era nagenda mu kifo we banamusomeseza ekigambo
this lady people who have known her will never imagine she's the same
tebajja kudamu kitebereza nti yo
ebyo byoyisemu nga bw'ogumiikiriza nga bw'olwanagana nabyo byonna bikwesibyeko ku lwa kintu kimu kubanga n'okuyitibwa kwa katonda ku bulamu bwo that's why they are fighting you era obiraba mu nsi y'omwoyo kubanga mukama akumanye singa ddala okkiriza kukola kino ekintu ogenda kwewuunya ng'omulabe waawe yaddukira nga lwaki olowooza bw'ogenda wa Mary weebaka ate ng'obadde tosobola kwebaka lwaki olowooza ekintu ekyo bwe kiti bwe kiri lowooza lwaki there is Christ in her yakkiriza Yesu alimu ye nnyo w'amaanyi ddala nti n'oba oyingira mu nnyumba ye atmosphere eriwo eba ekumala okusumulula nsaba n'obwewombefu obungi nga bw'oli mukyala ayagala katonda katonda yakumanya nti oli muzibu amagulu tolowooza yali coincidence oba accident nti olunaku ekiro kyemwogedde ku magulu go gakuluma era Mary yakugamba nti tusabye naye ne ku makya nyagala tuddemu tusabye n'omusumba waffe teyakikugamba era ku makya ekyo Mary teyamala nankubira essimu naye katonda yawulira esaala eyo Mary gye yakola ku makya n'akirivealinga n'agamba katuuye okute ku magulu go akumanye era leyi katonda yomu yagamba singa omukyayo akakezeza yesu na nyagala okkiriza yesu afuuke omulokozi wo mukama ajja kukwanukula byonna ebyo kola simple obedience kkiriza yesu afuuke omulokozi wo mukwagala okungi. Okay, Lisa. Amen.
Kusawe no chetugendo kolo gina kwa tulana kamwako ukirizo bulokozi wa Kristu Yesu.
Amen.
Damwe bigambo vino gamba Yesu. Olwalero.
Olwalero.
Nzikiriza no mutima gwange.
Nzikiriza no mutima gwange.
Tiwafa.
Tiwafa.
Kulwange.
Kulwange.
Era no zukira.
Era no zukira.
Kulwechitibwa cha.
Kulwechitibwa cha.
Don't know how, but you did it. Made a way.